This is an easy way to diagnose a blocked plate. Basically just look at the main temperature and your domestic hot water outlet temperature. Straight away there, the difference is not looking good. It's basically struggling to get the heat transfer.